We are in Hyderabad, so we are in Telangana. We have to speak Telugu. Firstly, I'd like to thank Milind Soman and United Sisters Foundation for giving Usha Lakshmi Breast Cancer Foundation an opportunity to partner with them at the SBI Pinkathon. Pink Ribbon Walk is not new to Hyderabad. We actually pioneered the Pink Ribbon Walk in Hyderabad. In fact, in our country, we are probably the only foundation that have regularly conducted the Pink Ribbon Walk since 2009. We had the 6th edition in October recently. So we are very, very happy to partner with this event, which is going to be exclusively for women. It's going to basically create more and more awareness, which is what the foundation is all about. Usha Lakshmi Rommu Cancer Foundation sthapinchi gata 7 samvatsaraluga nirantaranga prajallo avagahana kalpinchadaniki rakarakala karyakramal dwara innovative programs dwara awareness create cheyatam jarigindi. This Pinkathon and Pink Ribbon Walk is actually one way to create awareness. Today is World Cancer Day, and this is a worldwide movement where organizations across the world basically create awareness about prevention, early detection and treatment. So we are here to encourage people active lifestyle so that you can prevent disease, lifestyle disease, and cancer is a lifestyle disease. Stree patra mana kutumba vyavasthalo mana desamlo stree patra anedi chala mukhyam. So if a woman is the nerve center of the family, so if she is well, the entire family will be well. So tana aarogyam ganaka baagunte kutumba aarogyam baaguntundi. Tana aarogyam etla baagundala, Bhargavi gar cheppinattu, Milind Soman gar cheppinattu, she does not want to spend much time because she feels guilty, but she should not feel guilty. She also has to look after her body, she also has to look after herself, and exercise is the best way to keep lifestyle diseases away, and including breast cancer, because breast cancer cannot be prevented as such. We can detect it early, and it's very important that this Pink Ribbon Walk and Pinkathon, the aims are to create awareness, to salute survivors, breast cancer survivors, in fact conquerors, in their fight against breast cancer, and to spread the message of hope, survival and courage. And Usha Lakshmi Breast Cancer Foundation is really, really looking forward to partner with Milind Soman and United Sisters Foundation. Thank you very much.